I go to Windsor Primary School.
Good job. Tell me about your family.
There are four people in my family. My mom, my dad, my brother, and me. My dad is 39 years old. He is a doctor. My mom is 29 years old. She is a teacher. I love my family very much.
Excellent. So what is this?
This is a crayons.
What are these?
These are crayons.
What is that?
That is a crayon.
What are those?
Those are a crayon. Those are crayon.
Yeah. Okay, what's this?
It's a classroom. It's a computer room. It's a...
Just computer?
It's a desk. It's a board.
How are you?
I'm okay.
Is he hungry?
No, he isn't.
Is he thirsty?
Yes, he is.
Are they happy?
No, they aren't.
Aren't. Are they angry?
No, they aren't.
Good. Is she sad?
Yes, she is.
Are they cold?
Yes, they are.
Good. Okay.
He can drive a bike. She can skateboard. They can play football.
Good job. Please sit on the chair. Please stand next to the chair. Please stand in front of the chair. Good. And lastly, stand behind the chair. Very good. Okay, this is Bob. This is what he's got in his lunchbox. Has he got a milkshake?
No, he hasn't.
Has he got pizza?
Yes, he has.
Has he got a sandwich?
No, he hasn't.
Good. Has he got a salad?
Yes, he has.
Has he got bread?
Yes, he has.
Good. Numbers?
10, 20, 30, 50, 90, 100.
Excellent. Okay.
Good job, you did very well.